Hello bros, I'm welcome to Aspect Zero Profile Production, and next part of our RLcraft. So, let's see. We are standing in lava because we are freezing to death, pretty much. We're probably gonna have to stand in this lava for a while. Pistons around. That's the right way. I guess it's not the right way. There's a dragon somewhere nearby. Where I killed that dragon. The fire should work to warm me up. Or kill a stage 3 dragon. I'm standing in fucking lava. Azure Cinder. And that could be a little account for problem. Okay, this is not gonna go well. Where? It wasn't even nearby! It was on the outside! That's at least what its name indicated. Of course the game is gonna find a way to screw me over. One way or the other, the game finds a way to screw me over. Take some time before it respawns, you know? I suppose I can deposit some of the stuff I have with me. How would I turn this on? Try to hide from me. Damn. Need a light source in there. Well, I have some glowstone. I have a glowstone dust at least. Night time. I've been to lots of places, but yeah. It's right in that direction. According to my map. Thank you. need a slime boss somehow. Suppose if we get to a swamp, we should land a bit. That'll give us the chance to get some slime balls. I see. There you are. I suppose the closest battle tower is here. So we can land on the top and then go downward from there. But this dragon will cause us trouble by that. Oh crap. I don't have any arrows. Let's fly over the water. So at least give me a chance to get some arrows out. The dragon go? Is it still that really, really high up? Put the lapis block there. There's the dragon. I saw him. Died. Damn it, I don't have a lot of bottles. I got a dragon out though. And some scales. That was actually a pretty good result. So that's how you take down dragons. Fly on your mount and try to hit it with as many arrows as you have. Where did you come from? Oh fuck, I blocked up the wrong way. Yeah, that's the way I was supposed to block off. Blocked off there. Yeah. Alright, let's take everything I see of value here. Let's see, I don't need those. A recall potion will be good eventually. And I don't need redstone. How many times do I have to hit it to die? I mean, these battle towers are absolutely a menace. Them fucking headshots, that's all they use. They're always headshot. I got sunglasses. So huh? What can you use them for? Made up from maiden fruit, gold ingots, mixed color dragon scale, vitamins, ring of free action. Huh. That seems to be like the only thing that's kind of good. Spectral slit is not very good. What the hell do you get a forbidden fruit? How much was it I needed at? 16 agility. Yeah, 16 agility. I can actually put the diamond armor now on now. Let's see. What can I do with a dragon heart? I can't do anything with that. Okay. Put stuff in here because I can't be bothered to sort them. Yeah, so I got an XP tome. Alright. For armor I need 24 and for Dragon Ball weapon I also need 24. Damn it! I had 21, I need 3 levels more. Well, considering I got another XP tome, that was really well. I want to clear out that battle tower. That's not gonna be easy, but I can put diamond armor on Rocky now, and I suppose that actually might actually be enough time for the whole episode? Yeah. 21 minutes, a pretty good time for Minecraft episode. Sally, that was all I have for RLcraft this time, and then sweet lion's share, and see you next time. Bye bye!